For the past 3 months, you have been running on joyful adrenaline, a tank fueled by holiday cheer and holly-filled halls.
Think of the holidays like the biggest sugar rush ever. You're really hyper, going crazy for a while, but like many of us know, after every sugar rush, you gotta crash. Well, think of January as the biggest crash site in history.
That's right. As the new year begins, the mood suddenly goes from
"It's the most wonderful time"
to
"It's the most
depressing
time,"
as January is known as the saddest and most sluggish month.
In fact, if January could be represented by a body movement, it would be this. And you could see it everywhere. People are just really, really sad. There's even an infamous day in January called Blue Monday, which is widely known as being the most depressing day of the year.
It comes around once a year on a cold Monday, basically saying, hey, remember how happy you were last month with all the promise of resolutions and self-progress? Well, none of it has been fulfilled, and you're currently knee-deep in Oreos binge-watching Narcos, which actually sounds amazing.
Look at all these people. Miserable, probably freezing, having to go to work. I can't have them be this unhappy. I need to make them feel better. And I have a few ideas of how to do so.
My first strategy was quite easy, in fact. Just simply smile at them.
Alright, so obviously that didn't work very well. But what if we tried something else? Like the power of the compliment. I just want you to know you look really handsome today. You look great.
Alright, thank you.
You look amazing. I love your hair, your bag. Everything's just working right now.
Thank you.
Great jacket. Love your hat. Love those sneakers. You're fantastic. You're amazing. You're amazing. And nobody's wearing that color better than you. Beautiful and wonderful, and you wear that scarf perfectly.
Thank you.
Alright, so that was okay. It worked kind of well. But there's still one more thing that I want to do. Something that nobody can resist. Affection.
I walk through this wicked world, searching for light in the darkness of insanity. I ask myself, is all hope lost? Is the only pain, hatred, and misery?
So whatever makes you smile or laugh this blue and sad January, I hope you find it. Whether it's a hug, a compliment, love your hat, or something much more awkward.
What's so funny about these loving arms?